don't want to present. How do you think the queen is going to react when she arrives?
Let's be optimistic. Maybe the queen will turn off before it all comes.
Thank you.
absurd.
You're the one who should be doing the explaining, Mother. What would possess you to kidnap a child?
Where's my sister?
Beg your pardon, right? Do you believe there's been a misunderstanding?
You.
Everything will be fine, Mom. Alice, just trust me.
As if trusting you has worked out so well this far.
Things are getting a bit too hot for this cat. I'm out of here. All right, I've had just about enough of this. The Queen of Hearts has been offing heads for absurd reasons. We barely have enough playing cards to make one full deck. The Cheshire Cat has become delusional, and if you haven't noticed, I've lost almost all of my legs. We clearly can't handle this situation on our own. And that's why we need your sister.
So to save your kingdom, you think it's all right to put my sister in harm's way?
Have you no faith in me? No, I do not.
Traitor! Villain!
I'd be happy to assist you in searching the woods, but it's buffoons waste precious time. Shall we go?
You're right. Molly needs me. As soon as we find her, we'll return to the palace and straighten everything out.
Exactly.
Thank you.
last week. Remember, we met the caterpillar. No, wait. First it was the Cheshire Cat. But then there was Jack. But then we ran into the habit. Everyone in Meeker is insane. Is it getting harder?
This way, my lady. Mauricia, have you the girl?
No. I'd just like to transport life-size dolls around for fun.
Thank you.
Alice and Molly were our only hope. But you're too proud to admit it. Wonderland is doomed.
Well, this sure is a nice way to thank your mother for years of service to our country. Does everyone else think that I'm doing such a terrible job? Yes. This is absurd.
There's no time to waste, Ben. We must make for the Mad Hatter's tea party at once. Wonderland needs a hero, and today, I will answer her call.
A hero? This is getting out of hand.
No, dear. Not to let Jack try.
What has gotten into everybody?
Everything we've heard here today is true. Wonderland has been in peril for years. Our world needs children like Alice and Molly, believe in the magic of land and make believe. Right Rabbit knew what she was doing. She just didn't have the means to accomplish her goal. All these people, your subjects, are here today because they believe in what she wants to report. I cannot think you lost your way. All of us have, at some point or another. But we raised a strong, independent son who is willing to stand up and fight for what she wants to report. Father can be with her. He's fighting for you, my dear. For all of us.
As they come and go, but you're afraid and so run away. But when the chance is there, just pretend you don't care. That's how you play. There's a line that's crossed, they feel alone.
truly think he'll win.
Who's talking about me? I hear boy.
Such as ours.
Kudos.
What remains to be seen is what shall become of the insolent villains who try to take advantage of our unfortunate circumstances. I can think of but one punishment fit for such spiteful usurpers.
So you really believe this all happened, Allie?
I doubt anyone would
I've ever